Now that the Mueller report turned out to be a big fat zero, we're back to prison show.
Every independent news organization that's reviewed his charges at length found them to be flat out lies.
Hunter Biden walked away with $1.5 billion from China, $168,000 a month from Ukraine, supposedly a $3 million payment from Ukraine.
You stress how important it was for you at the FBI to remain above politics. Do you accept you didn't achieve that?
Sure. I believe that we were stuck in the middle of an amazing 500-year flood of politics and political venom, really.
Well, you know, I heard about that testimony. I didn't watch it at the time, but it was brought to my attention later. And there are reasons why. I mean, the director has expressed his reasons why he went the way that he did. And I'll let him speak for himself.
Again, let's take a deep breath here.
Well, my personal emails are my personal business. That decision is made by the official. I was the official. What, like with a cloth or something? Well, no. We have turned over the server. They can do whatever they want to with the server to figure out what's there, what's not there.
When you have your staff taking the Fifth Amendment, taking the Fifth so they're not prosecuted, when you have the man that set up the illegal server taking the Fifth, I think it's disgraceful. And believe me, this country really thinks it's disgraceful also.
60,000 in total. About half were work-related and went to the State Department. About half were personal. I had no reason to save them, but that was my decision because the federal guidelines are clear. For any government employee, it is that government employee's responsibility to determine what's personal and what's work-related.
Attorney General Loretta Lynch, who I like very much, but her meeting with President Clinton on that airplane was the capper for me. And I then said, you know what? The department cannot by itself credibly end this.
Look. He's a showboat. He's a grandstander.
Was it poor judgment to be in the middle of something that is a swamp in many ways? Yeah. And so I take full responsibility for that. Did I do anything improper? No.
There's no truth in his charges and attacks against me and my son. Zero.
This is not about me. It's not about my son. There's not a shred of evidence. There's anything done that's wrong.
One thing that I don't have to do is sit here and open my kimono as it relates to how much money I make or did or didn't. But
it would have been better for me to use two separate phones and two email accounts. Now, looking back, think that it might have been smarter to have those two devices from the very beginning. The server contains personal communications from my husband and me, and I believe I have met all of my responsibilities, and the server will remain private.